Charlene's in the TV. Oh. Mommy, is that you? Yes, Caroline, it's Mommy. Thank you, Jeremy, for finding them. Of course. What are brother and sister for? Of course. Huh? What's that?
What's that?
I don't know, Bill, but is it some kind of psychic energy? I guess.
Mommy? Is that you?
Huh? Looks like something's coming from the other room.
What? I thought it was from the TV, I guess.
Is everything okay?
Don't worry, Caroline. I'm sure everything's fine. I mean, Dad's fine, Mom's fine, and... Huh? What was that?
She went through my soul!
Hard to believe it.
She went through my soul!
I don't believe it.
Neither do I. She did. She's a ghost.
Huh? What's that?
Uh-huh. Here, oh.
Uh-huh.
Ow! That's gonna leave a mark. So Jeremy, what was the last time that you saw Carol and Mickey?
In the bedroom, I guess. It's in the bedroom.
Okay, I have enough of this ghost nonsense. We are leaving, right?
We're leaving right now.
What? Oh, you can't be serious. I'm not leaving this house until I get Carol Ann back.
Well, that's enough. I have enough of this place, and...
Can we just find a psychic and just get this over with?
Okay, we'll find a psychic. Until then, we'll sleep here.